Ladies and gentlemen, from the Flash Grand Ballroom, Elorde Sports Complex, Sucat, Parañaque City, ESPN 5 in cooperation with Elorde International Productions, proud to present our final battle for this evening. This bout is brought to you in cooperation with PACOR and promoter Mr. Bebo Elorde. The three judges at ringside, Danilo Lopez, Alfie Jogosol, and Greg Ortega. And the third man in the ring, in charge of the action, referee attorney Akil Tamano. And now, ladies and gentlemen, four rounds of professional boxing in the featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black trunks, official weight 126 pounds. Professional record, two victories, including seven defeats. Fighting out of Onyok Tahum Boxing Stable of Batangas City, here is Rotel Sungkae. Fighting out of the red corner, wearing yellow trunks trimmed with black. Official weight, 126 pounds. This boxer holds a perfect professional record consisting of three victories with no defeats. Fighting out of Elorde Boxing Stable of Sucat, Parañaque City, by way of Cabasalan, Sambuanga, Sibugay, here is Franklin Mendoza.
Sa mga fouls, okay, protect yourself at all times, obey my instructions at all times. Touch gloves.
Thank you.
Second. Box. Thank you. Good fight, good fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, after four rounds of boxing, we go to the scorecards. Greg Ortega scores about 39-37, Sung Kit. Alfie Jogosol has it 39-37, Mendoza. And Danilo Lopez scores about 38-38, we have a split draw.